Hello dears, today we learn how can we convert kilometer to meter. Okay, kilometers to meters, very simple thing. Okay, so that we things that we learned about converting meters into centimeters, centimeters to meters, like that way, very simple it is. Okay, so if you learned the first thing, then the following things you will be learned automatically. It's very easy. What is the method always we are using is same. We must know 1 kilometer is how many meters, 1 meter is how many centimeters. Understand? Like that facts if we know means conversion is very easy. Okay, same means we are following in the weight and capacity too. Same way we only know want to know it is that 1 liter means how many milliliters. Okay, 1 kilogram, how many kilograms, how many grams make 1 kilogram. Like that the basic things if we know, the means conversion is very easy. Okay, so how can we convert kilometers to meter? Okay, so what is 1 kilometer is how many meter? That one if you know means conversion is easy. How many meters is 1000 meter? Okay, 1000 meter. Then what about 2 kilometer? 2 kilometer, 1 meter is 100 centimeter. Like that 2 meter we have many 200 centimeter into, like that 2 kilometer, 2 into 1000 meter or 2000, simple, isn't it? Then 5 kilometer, 5 kilometer is what? 5000 meter. That's all. That is about the first convention. Okay. So 1 kilometer, 1000 meter, if you know, means then everything will be easy. 9 kilometer is 9,000. Then what about this one? 9 kilometer, 215 meter. 9 kilometer and 215 meter. How can we convert? Convert this part. This is already in this is in kilometer and this is already in meters. So we need to convert these kilometers to meters. So this part only we need to convert. Earlier we did, isn't it? Like the same way. 9 kilometer is what? 9000 meter plus 250. You just add, you'll get 9215 meter. This one. And what about this one? 5 kilometer. And 10 meter only, 5 kilometer and 10 meter only. 5 kilometer is what? 5000 plus 10. What is the answer? 5000 plus 10. 5010. Okay? 5010. Don't make mistake on this part, sir. Just when you add the place value, must be no. Okay? Don't like some students will write this way and they will write 6000. Okay? You write this part, when you add the numbers, always the second number when you write, try to write the from the one space, 01, then you will get 50. Okay, like that way if you add means you won't get any mistake. Okay, 5010 meter, simple, isn't it? So that's all, that's about the conversion. Okay, just convert to the kilometer part and add the remaining meters part, you will get the answer. Same way we did in the previous one. Then the what about vice, the opposite of it? How can we convert a meter to kilometer? How can we convert a meter to kilometer? How can we convert it? Okay, so it is given us what? 9815 meter. 9815 meter. What we have to do, I told you, to convert this one. Previously divide it with the what? 100, isn't it, to convert, because 1 meter is 100 centimeter, but 1 kilometer is 1000, isn't it? So how can we convert here? 9815 meter, when you convert, you have, what you have to do, it is 9815, you have to write, divide by what? 1000, because 1 kilometer is 1000 meter. Not 100. If it was 100, means you have to divide with 100. Here 1 kilometer means 1000 meter. Then to convert this meter into kilometer, we have to divide with 1000. Then what you will get? I told you, if 3 zeros there, you have to put a, you can how can we, how we are surprised? 9815 is there, isn't it? 3 0, 2 0 and 3 0. 3 0 here means 1 2 3. Okay, this one. So this part is kilometer and this is what? Meter. Understand? You just separate, just put a comma after three places. 1, 2, 3. then what is this part? 9 kilometer and 815 meter. Understand? 9 kilometer and 815 meter. 9 kilometer is what? 9000. 9000 plus 815 meter. So this is the answer. 9 kilometer and 815. What about this one? 6010 meter. Okay. Here 6010. You have to write it 1, 2, 3. This one. So here what do you get? 6 kilometer and 010. That means zero. This zero is front means no value. Then what do you have to write? 10. 10. 6 kilometer and 10 meter only. Can we check it? Reach it? Then we 6 kilometer is what? 6000. Is the plus 10. What we will get? 6000 and 10 we will get, isn't it? So that was our question. Okay, so 6000 and 10. And about this one, 9100 meter. Okay, then 9100 means divide it with 1000, isn't it? Then what will get? 1, 2, 3. So this is kilometer and this is meter. What will get? 9 kilometer and 100 meter, isn't it? 9 kilometer and 100 meter. Then 9000 plus 100, 9000 meter. Okay. So this is the conversion to meter to kilometer. Okay. So basic thing, what you have to know? 1 kilometer is 1000 meter. 1 kilometer is 1000 meter. If you know this means, so you can easily find the answer. Okay. So that's all today. Thank you.